tickets for the schedules, the start times in your area. Select tickets still available to join us on fight night here at the T-Mobile Arena on Saturday, or you can buy the fight on pay-per-view. ESPN Plus pay-per-view.
Fox Sports pay-per-view. Make sure to view it. And also, we are from Las Vegas.
Are you going to be able to do it as effective with this weight on you, Tyson? If you have to revert back to boxing on the back foot.
Look at me, I'm in fantastic shape. I'm ready to go for 15 rounds.
But with more weight on
you. It
doesn't really matter how good they want to come in. It's really unimportant to me. They trained the whole life.
He had a lot of time to work on getting.
Yeah, they had a lot of time, but he's had however long he's been a pro, 13 years. And still can't beat me. So, you know, what's another few months going to do?
Tyson, we just spoke to Deontay. He said he wins Saturday. He said there would be no fourth fight. Any thoughts on that, or is there no concern?
There won't be a fourth fight, because I'm nailing quick, and then I'm on to the next officer. Remember that, maybe?
What were your thoughts on AJ and Usyk, right? Because obviously, you want to be undisputed champion. Usyk knocked off the other Brit and AJ, and that was the big fight everybody wanted, yourself and AJ. What were your thoughts on that?
Oh, heavyweight boxing. Anybody can win these fights. It was what it was. AJ did his thing, and Usyk was the better man on the night. That's all she wrote.
You did take the right hand in the first round last time. Do you feel like that's not true? Everyone says he just needs to land one. Is that not true?
I don't think it's very true. He landed his best punches on me in the first fight, and I got my comp quite
easily. And you said you would date it. You come up with anything, Chris?
If he is 50 or 60% better, is this the most competitive fight yet?
Nah, I don't see it as a competitive fight. I'm going to run him over. He's going to get finished. He'll get finished. Don't worry about that. He'll get finished. For sure.
Yo, how is Billy Joe doing?
I just know what I can do. I've been training hard. I put all the work in. And I'm prepared for it. These are all my fans, all of them. On Saturday night, that'll be full of my fans. It doesn't really matter, my friend. You know, fight date change has happened to me loads of times in boxing. This is not the first time that I've had 2 years out of the ring. I've had many, many long spells out of the ring, but this is something new for Deontay Wilder. He's never had any time out of the ring before.
Tyson.
Would you be happy with the strong weight? After all that you are doing,
I'll be happy. I'm happy now. No, I'm really happy. Every day that God gives me, I'm very happy. Very happy.
Tyson, I know.
Who's the best heavyweight? Or do you consider who's the best? What weight's that?
I'm already the best heavyweight.
Tyson.